let's hit up day two. If you're watching last night, because I was tuning in here or there, Soren streamed for like 12 hours. It was nuts. He streamed, I think, for maybe it was even longer. Maybe it was like 15 hours because he couldn't. He's like doing stuff, busy for vacation, and he decided he was all going to stream on one day and then take a few days off and everything. I'm also on vacation, but the way I'm doing it is like small streams every day, kind of. So we'll see. But yeah, Soren streamed like a long ass time, so I assume he got some shit done. So I thought we'd just hop into the world and see what's going on. Two people are online. Yeah, I think he was super into it, man. He was having a blast. But luckily, I think he got a lot of the systems done that we were working on. So, like, you know, I think he got quarrying started, stuff like that. I think he got power started. So we're probably going to break everything he did today, and then we'll continue on that adventure. So we'll see. What? Did I crash the server by joining? I think I just crashed the server by joining. Oh god. Is the server down?
Yeah, you joined and crashed it. Are you live right now?
Oh yeah. Yeah. Alright. Well. Yep. Well. Hold on. I think Full Steel had a new video today I haven't seen yet. So I'm gonna go load it up. Which I don't even know if I can show you it because the way that Windows Capture works is really weird. I think that works. Alright. Where is it? Oh, this is super confusing. All right, here you go, Full Steel. If Full Steel was here, he would have a hold on. Someone was talking in the Discord. If Full Steel was here, he would have a remixed like dubstep song off my boobs already. He's pretty good at that. You have no idea. Whenever anything I do that's weird, I instantly think, oh god, it's gonna be a montage or like a remix or something within like an hour. The speed at which Full Steel edits is impressive. Oh shit. If Full Steel was boop, boop, boop. Oh no, oh no! He's pretty good at that. You have no idea. When anything I do that's weird, I instantly think, oh god, it's gonna be a montage or like a remix or something within like an hour. The speed at which Full Steel edits is impressive. Boop 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 boop. Boop, 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 boop. All right, that's enough of that for now. We'll come back to that later. Oh god. Why me? I'm just gonna remove that source. Good god. I don't know anymore when it comes to Full Steel. I don't know what he does. I think he just sits here and records the stream all day, and then just whenever. All
nope.
Right. I don't know, man. I don't know. It reminds me of the other song that guy made for me that I can't remember. It was Oh shoot, what was it? The beep song. Yeah, this song. Yeah. Beep 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 beep. Beep, 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 I remember this one. I'll link it for you all. This one's ridiculous. Go listen to the whole thing, it's ridiculous. Hold on, what's this? GiantWaffle lyric hates bananas by who?
Take another banana.
Yeah, I don't want the banana. I don't want the banana!
I'm gay!
I don't want the banana! Yeah, I don't want the banana.
Yeah!
I don't know what people do on the internet, man. What is wrong with you people? Oh my god. Oh god. I just typed in Giant Waffle SoundCloud, and then my fucking DJ. Okay, we're gonna close that now. We're fine. Time to break the server again. Let's do this. Netherrack. Any of the Netherrack spots are okay for a watermill. Seems good. Soren, good. Soren, I know how to play Minecraft, alright? Oh, I don't have to be PG. Motherfucking Soren, acting like I don't know how to play Minecraft. Like, I haven't made a water... is this efficient? Are these each 16? Power grid? Wait, what? I'm confused why it says 032 UMS label to fly. I don't know, man. I can't actually access any, I think Soren may have possibly... I'm not in Soren's team anymore. Did he get auto food done? Oh my god, is that what I think it is? Is that rice? Hey. What the heck is that? It's called a worm? Well, no shit, it's a worm, chat. I get that. Sev's online. I could ping him. Oh my god, I gotta sneeze. No, don't sneeze. God, that's a beautiful picture. Can we just enjoy this picture for a second? Do FTB leave team and the FTB join team lags a lot should work because you're already invited. Okay. / FTB team leave. All right, I've been invited. Apparently, we need to friend each other. So, do you want to be my friend?
I want to be your friend.
I'm gay. How do I? The timing of that. I'm allied to you. Okay, we're allies. Now you need invite me, right?
Try to break a block real quick.
There we go. Oh, it works. So we have to be allies?
Yeah, so you do have a separate team. Huh. We'll figure that out. If that's still a bug, it needs to be fixed.
Do you want to give me a quick rundown on what you did?
You made a self-contained power gen as well as tree farm.
Yes, that's very self-contained. Now, that doesn't sound like something that sounds very Soren-esque.
It's self-sufficient. Maybe that's probably the
okay,
word.
That's self-contained.
Contained? I don't know.
We'll see about that.
Mini nukes grow the trees, who knows?
Yeah.
We made a smeltery just to get casts.
Yeah, I did that too. Just like really a one by one smelters that I made in my world.
Yeah. Mostly because like if you look at the tools inside this, the unbreakable stuff, oh it's so nice.
Yeah, dude. It's really easy to make now since we're not using iguana tweaks, thank god.
Yeah.
Iguana tweaks, by the way, in chat if you don't know, they add like the levels that add modifiers and stuff. It's really weird. Which is fun, I guess. It's a different style, but like, oh man.
So the same people who make Tinkers actually now have that as a base mod.
Oh,
and
really?
It's separate, but you can add it and they make it. Hmm. So it's not an add-on anymore.
Cool.
And probably more
wait,
importantly,
what's this?
We have lots of enderpearls.
What's this?
What's what? Oh, the screen?
Hmm? What's this?
It's wonderful. It's me. Okay. Can't you tell?
It looks just like, wow. Looks just like you.
No, green eyes. Mm-hmm. Perfect.
You have green eyes?
No.
Oh, I was gonna say.
That Minecraft character, I don't even know why.
What's behind you, by the way? I wanna know.
So that's at TwitchCon. That's one of the Hall Expo letterings to like the H Hall or I Hall.
Huh.
I don't know.
Are you just like really tall?
No, it was just really close to the, like, the person was really short.
Wow. Okay, I understand. All right, what's the, oh, deep dark, nice. This is really, dude, the portal to get in was super simple, wasn't it?
And it's very loud, so turn down your sounds as quick as possible.
I don't think my sounds are on right now, because I don't really see it. Oh my gosh! Okay, I understand what you mean. I understand.
We have a stack of ender pearls at least.
All right, so that seems to be pretty cool. What is this thing, this grid power thing?
Because we're in the ocean biome, cursed earth spawns anything inside that biome, which means Quark adds guardians into the ocean.
Oh, no way! So we have a prismarine farm. That's kind of thing. What's down here? Whoa!
It's mining.
Okay. Do we have a quarry yet?
No, I just went manually mining.
Okay, I'm gonna definitely get a quarry going today after I get storage. And I think the main, the first thing you gotta do is get auto resource processing, right? Like grinding and then like storage and all that smelting. Then you gotta upgrade your storage and then you add a quarry. Because man, have I done that out of order or is that a pickle to get through?
Right.
I don't know how to hold these ores. Oh. Do you have any good spells you want to share? I'm not sure what we're using for weaponry right now. I know crossbows aren't in yet. Okay, that's great. What was that? What is this? Hello? Mm-hmm. Okay. That was fun. What? Why am I getting? Stop it! Stop it, dude. What if we just did the entire base out of diamond?
I mean, I wouldn't be opposed.
I am gonna make a tower away from this, or maybe not a tower, but a little area away from that, which is where I'm gonna use or store my my stuff. It was, how do I describe it? It was good and bad at the same time. I had fun with it. Yeah, what am I? I don't know, dude. I don't know.
I'm a shovel ninja.
That explains everything. I think it'll be easy enough just to do that. So let's just do the alloy smeltery and have that. It's simple, right? Let's just get that done. Alloy smeltery. Sure. All right. So I gotta make this. I gotta make a capacitor. There's that. There's a capacitor. Good. I gotta make a machine chassis. I need more iron ingots. I don't have iron ingots. Good. So there's the machine chassis. And then I gotta make an alloy smeltery right here. And I need some furnaces. I think I have plenty of furnaces. So let's keep going here. I think the only thing I'm missing is the cauldron. All right, cauldron, good. And there is that alloy smeltery. I want to get power. Should we lava gen? Chat, should we lava gen? Honestly, I think we should. But we can make a pump, right? Because there's definitely a not super hard pump to make. Here's pump, range pumps here. Diamond block, we'll figure it out, right? And then we can, maybe after that, right? We use an ender tank. And that's two of those. Last time I made a greenhouse with some trees and it was able to generate thousands of RF per tick. It was crazy, actually. It was quite good. So I'm thinking we might just go the same route. We might just make this bigger, which means I'll have to break it. Wait, Soren just said something. Phantom faces, Waffle, make those. What the heck's a phantom face? What is this? I have no idea what a phantom face is. I have no clue. What's a phantom face?
Phantom faces basically allow you to access an inventory somewhere, or a tile entity in general, somewhere else.
Okay.
Like 16 blocks away.
Okay.
So this could be in the middle of like a giant tree farm, and we could scale all of our power gen to a huge extent.
So I'm thinking we put everything in the deep dark for all our generation stuff, and just have it done there, and just teleport wherever we need to go. I don't think ender batteries are updated, are they? I don't think so. For some reason, I really want to use a lava generator, because I like lava gens.
That's fine.
But I'm not sure what the magmatic furnaces... We need it anyways, right? For the rainbow generator?
Yeah.
But what's the magmatic furnaces even do? Like, how much power? It's not a lot, right?
They give 40 per 50 millibuckets.
And is that as fast as you can pump it in, or how does that work? Do you do speed upgrades to make them go faster?
Use it as fast as it needs power, and speed upgrades will speed it up. The good thing about the extra utilities one is that it won't use the resource unless it needs that power.
Okay. Well, I'm going to just take all of our diamonds and probably make a pump. Go to the nether. Fine. I gotta actually get more diamonds. I think I'm gonna make a drill, actually. Because I think drilling would be fun. I need Enori crystal blocks. How many of those do we have? 3. Alright, I need iron, right? Let's see. Throw that out. Perfect. Don't know if that's enough, we'll see. Alright, good. Now I just gotta surround the coil I made. These basic coils. Now we have 2 advanced coils. All right, drill hype. Drill hype-oo. Boop. There we go. How do you charge stuff? Do you have a capacitor?
Capacitor actually is over there now. It's underneath the...
Oh, yeah. I'm definitely making one of these. This is only 1,000 RF. Oh, man. It's so
that
slow.
Like, hey, this at least charges items.
Is the empower still a thing from Draconic Evolution? Energy infuser. Oh, they changed the image of it. Yes. Oh, it's a little complicated to make. All right, maybe we won't make that at the start. That was like the best way to charge stuff if you had a big battery. Oh, man. We got to make that giant energy core like a big part of our base.
The tier 8 one now.
Yeah, dude. What?
Tier 7 was still the same size as last time. Max int times 1,000. Tier 8 doesn't list the number in the tablet. I still have yet to make it, and apparently it's unlimited with quotes.
Well, that's just the largest size. Well, I thought tier 7 was as big as the largest integer you could store.
It's
right?
That times 1,000. That's.
But how? Right now, it works just like a diamond pickaxe with unlimited durability. You just gotta recharge it. Yeah. I need one more piston. Good. Gosh, what would I do without autocrafting? It's so good. All right. That's nice. All right, I got. It was just. Yeah, that's charging now, right? Let's get a capacitor in here. Hey, I can go straight from the swag mill to the. What's it called?
Furnace.
To the furnace. Just like that. Yeah. Easy. And I can just do that by doing this, and then just putting my output down here. See? So I'll push down there. And then we'll receive it up here. Pull. And then I could even go down even more. So here's that. That should swag mill here. And let me put some iron in here as well. Is that furnace? Furnace only. Let me put some flint. Flint actually makes you get better drops, I think. I have three here. I need more. We'll see. Oh, wow, we get cobblestone as well. I forgot about that. So that should push that right into our inventory system. And even though it looks like it's not part of the system, it is. This solderer is totally part of the system. So now all this will be running smoothly. It's going to make smooth stones. It's going to make whatever else comes out of here. And then we could just do a chest input or something. I don't know what to go into this one. Or we can export all of our ores automatically. So we'll see. So let's get some drill speed upgrades. And then I want to work on, after this, getting... I think I want to do... some sort of big capacitor. Because, dude, capacitors are so cool. Have you seen them? Have they been fixed? 1 million, 5 million, 25 million. Yeah, they've been fixed. Damn. These used to go 1 million, 5 million, 500 million.
I'm gay.
Or like 250 million. There's like a typo or something. It was amazing. Drill upgrade. Speed number 2. Boop. There we go. Now, speed 3 requires... Ooh, an empowered crystal. This is not easy to make. All right, it's not. So I'm gonna work on getting the- Oh, I need more diamonds. Uh-oh. We still need an empowerer, which is a little weird. So to empower things, I gotta make this empowerer, which requires a battery and stuff and display stands and complicated things. So let me work towards that. Yeah, sure. There's a single battery. It's not gonna do a double battery. Okay, I'm gonna make a normal capacitor bank right now. Or like a standard one from from Ender.io for charging stuff, because I think it'll be way easier.
Yeah, so they're random. For each one, and you can see the usage, and you can kind of tell how fast it's working, but you can't see much past that.
Okay, there's... Don't really
need fortune too much.
There's a 3x3 upgrade. Oh, is that for me in there?
Yeah.
Oh, beautiful.
And then just shift right-click the block you're standing on, and it should bind it to it.
All right, ports to the one. Good. I want to get a void backpack. So, by the way, all these upgrades, guys, you can configure them, like, really well. So I'm going to configure this to only throw out cobblestone and andesite, stuff like that. And it'll just collect it in my backpack automatically. Here's a mining filter upgrade, which is great. I just got to make a pickaxe for it first. This will basically automatically store all the ores for you. And you can select ones you don't want to store and stuff like that, which is really convenient. Yeah. All right, so there we go. There's that one. And these each have their own specific things. So iron backpacks can have like a billion upgrades. So right here, that first one I used 4 of the 8 points. This last one, I think you used 2 of them. Yeah, so now we're still going to use one more upgrade, which I think I might use some sort of, like, quick deposit one. And then if you shift right-click this, you can see what the filter. Now, the mining filter is what ores it doesn't pick up, right? I think.
Mining filter the ores it will pick up, like, in case it didn't have it in the list.
Yeah, again, I'm making a capacitor right now. Let's make these double-layer capacitors, which I think means we need coal dust. There's one. We need more coal dust. Whoops. All right, and then I'm making electrical steel. And then after this, you can turn it back to whatever mode you need. I need binder, which is made like so. Conduit, perfect. All right, I don't think I needed 16 of these, but you know what? I'll call it good enough for now. I'm just going to dig into this wall a little bit. All right, so I'm going to make this system of conduit right here that'll just get power, and I'm pretty sure this is going to pull all of our power right now, which should work. There we go. We're now getting 320 RF a tick in, which I think is all the power in our whole system. So all this will slowly start falling as well. Maybe. We'll see. And that's why, in my opinion, this is a little OP because it thinks every conduit's a different machine. So we'll each feed it 80 apiece. What is it called? I forget now.
Magmatic. The lava one?
Which one? What's it look like?
The red one.
Explosive? Pink?
The red one.
I'm not seeing it. There's a generator. There's heated redstone generator.
Weird. It's actually not. Yeah, it's not there.
It's not there anymore?
There should be, in between that, halitosis has heated it and magmatic for me. And
so I'm just, not crazy. And then you gotta put a lava bucket.
If we get a lava bucket in the middle of that, then that should craft it.
Here, I'm gonna go get a lava bucket real fast.
But I don't know what that's gonna do to you. Watch it just be-
Dude, if this crashes the server, this is totally, totally your fault. I'm just saying already. Magmatic generator, there it is. And I just crafted it, and I have it in my hand, and I see it.
All right, sure.
And it's still not there. Search rainbow gen, then go backwards? What do you mean?
Oh, yeah, look at the rainbow gen.
Oh, there it is, yeah. Oh, but that's, okay, so I see that, okay.
Better
yeah,
off. At least
so my goal today is to get, like, power that we can scale really easily. But I have to go, I think, drill more before we can do that, because I gotta find diamonds. You know, I say that, I find diamonds right away. That's true. Quantum Quarry is great. So the Quantum Quarry, if you guys don't know, is kind of a new mod. What's the mod it's in, actually?
Extra Utilities.
It's Extra Utilities. So they added a new block called the Quantum Quarry, which literally just makes a block out of nothing. It's like, it says it pulls it out of a an imaginary dimension. Basically, it just generates it.
It actually makes a dimension, and you can go to it if you use commands.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does. It mines one chunk at a time when you do that, so it doesn't lag the server with world generation.
Was that the smartest way to code that?
Yeah. It uses...
Really?
So if a mod adds special chunk generation, it'll use it correctly.
That's actually kind of clever now I think about it. I guess it's clever because modded is kind of complicated. Okay, well, it makes a dimension that apparently you can go to. All right, so here it is. I got to just grab this Book of Fortune 3, and then I'm going to use it on myself.
Don't use anything. Don't use anything.
I'm gonna put it in the AE system. AE system has now become like Band-Aids or Kleenex, where it's actually a brand, but you just call everything that's similar to that. All right, so there's a miner, right? So if we put down...
Oh my gosh.
What?
Look inside the miner. That was 8 blocks.
All the diamond blocks, you should soak touch now. All right, what was I making? A pump so we can get power, right? I thought it was, everything's within like a quick reach and everything, you know? Like it's really simple.
Yeah, but it's too quick of reach. It's 7x7 internal.
Maybe,
so.
Yeah. Do we have the wireless batteries, by the way? Oh, here, the wireless transmitters. Only a little bit of conduit. This is going to be self-powering, but I have to use our existing power currently to actually make this work. All right, let's see. This needs power. I'm going to give it some power over here. Oh, this pump doesn't automatically pump stuff out? That's a bit awkward. Oh, no! Stop it!
Gassed.
I'll have to go punch a gas in the face. Hold on. Good news. They're blast resistant. I'll tell you that right now. Missing redstone signal. Oh, I'm dumb. I actually just need a lever. I have the lever. Kabow! I'm going
to
guess it's not outputting lava.
So you had to pump it up.
Yeah.
So yeah, move that.
Yep. Oh, you know what's doing it? You know what's doing it? The transfer node is disabled because of the redstone right here. So we need to get something that... Yeah, look, it's got lava in it. Totally. That's the problem. I want to see off one pump how much we can get off of one of these memetic generators. What channel should we be, by the way? What color for everything?
I mean, for lava, maybe.
No, we don't want people stealing our lava, though.
We're just going to do, like, globals.
We should do... Each of us have... So typically when I'm on servers, the first color... of your ender chests and ender tanks are yours. So we claim a color like blue or red or whatever, right?
Yeah, so then each of us would have... So if we do that... And
I'm liking purple. Let's go purple. Twitch purple hype, yo. Yeah, and then we'll just start making, I think, more magmatic generators for now. And we'll do fewer upgrades and more machines. And then eventually we'll just put a bunch of machines and things. My mic is popping because I don't have a pop filter on it. But I'm traveling, so don't expect like A++++ stream quality. It's called the chunk loading board. All right. Eye of redstone. Easy. And then a gold. Oh, wow. Really, a golden lasso. All right. So I got to make a contract. Should I make multiple of these? There it is. Okay. I found one. All right. So I just got to go click one of these guys.
Yeah.
So I basically have to contract this guy to be a chunk loader. I don't know if he's going to agree to this. Sure. I'll contract you. Hold on. Excuse me. I agree that my essence shall remain bound to the physical object until either the object is destroyed, the universe ends, the very concept of time and or entropy is destroyed, or rendered untenable. Okay. I get bored of standing around in limbo, making weird noises, and float away into my next life, which I unlikely since I make weird noises. So did he not sign it?
So on the right side, there should be a button, and he tells you why he will or won't.
It's too rectangular. I already owe my soul to the villager student loans. Lol. Villager student loans. What do you got? Sign. I like signing things.
Done.
Where'd the lasso go? Oh, there it is. Got it. All right, cool. I'm gonna go back over here and I'll put it in. All right, beautiful. That requires grid power. Boop. So here's this and here's that. And then here's a poop. Good. And now we have 15 of each. Oh, this is going to work perfectly. What else do I have? There's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. I'll put one back in here for the empower. I just got to make these iron blocks. One and two casings, and then that should do it, right? And then here's the battery. Bam. Empower. All right, all done. Sweet. All right, good. Boop. 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 And boop. Let's see if this thing works. I don't think you have to do anything. It just does it by itself. There we go. Look at that. Oh, it's beautiful. And that should empower this. Oh, wow. Fireworks are nice.
Pew.
And I got to do that four times now. Let's make ourselves a silk touch upgrade. This will be really nice. And then I just need another sub-ohm coil for this, and we should be good. Whoops, that's a little off. Silk touch upgrade, very nice. I didn't even know that's scary, right? Oh, they're scary! Oh my gosh, I have 3 health. What happened? Where is he at? Where'd he go? No, I have... What? Don't. Soren, stop.
I'm just making sure he doesn't...
You might want to leave.
Oh, okay.
Yep. I'm not lagging at all from the particles. I really gotta make that magnet.
I have a magnet.
Okay, bunnies that's... Aw, the bunnies are so cute. It'd be a shame if something would happen to them. No! Stop it! The bunnies... Look what you did, Soren. Alright, that's your fault. You did that. This man did that.
He murdered so many bunnies.
Dude, can I put my face on the wall? How do I do this?
Someone points out...
I would put it right here.
You said, I will never kill bunnies, ever.
You know, I didn't. The explosion did. Let's be real here.
The explosion did.
All right. How do I set these screens real fast? Good. Okay. So, where should I put my screen? There we go. Okay, I got it now. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes.
That's pretty good, dude.
Oh, yes.
That's not bad.
This is our base.
I have to remember everything I'm saying. My girlfriend's family can still see, like, can hear. So I have to, like, be semi-moderate about what I'm saying.
So I'm not the only censor invoker here. Awesome.
Kinda.
Nice.
My good morals are also, you know, censor me
my
slightly.
My good morals tingle or censor. Senses are tingling. Tingles are sensing.
I don't think that works that way. I need one more of these, and that'll make us 2 more 4K drives. Do you want to go? Do you want to go? Larry's!
I'm playing all
Let Larry,
Larry
down!
You.
Let Larry down. Oh my gosh. Not. You,
okay,
stop
I'll
it!
Sure Larry's in the water.
I will blow you up, Soren. I swear to. Come here. Come. Where are you at? You want to go? You want to go? I just conjured a light on you, apparently. Come here. Come on.
Hey, I'm brighter.
Come on.
You actually hit a tree.
What?
You hit a tree.
You're so far away. Oh! Oh! All right, there's some more storage for now. I could take a few of those apart and then make it a 16K storage. I don't know.